Hi, I'm Joel from AutoGuru, and today we're talking about spark plugs, what they are, common issues, and how they are replaced. The spark plug is one of the most important components inside a modern internal combustion engine. It's what ignites the air and fuel mixture inside the cylinders, which allows the engine to run. The ignition system is controlled by the engine's ECU, or an ignition coil, which sends a spark through the spark plug into the cylinder. They wear out over time, and most manufacturers have specific kilometre and time intervals for replacement. If they're not replaced, the air-fuel mixture will be harder to ignite, causing the engine to misfire and increase fuel consumption. A spark plug is an electrical conductor that transmits electricity from the ignition system into the cylinder of the engine. This is what ignites the air and fuel mixture, which allows the engine to drive. If the spark plug is worn excessively or faulty, this mixture will not be combusted efficiently and an engine misfire will result. This can be felt as the shutter or vibration through the vehicle, and the check engine light may also show on your dashboard. Common signs your spark plugs may require replacing include: your check engine light is on, increased engine vibration or engine misfire, decreasing fuel economy or poor engine performance. The mechanic scans for any diagnostic trouble codes using a scan tool. The bonnet is opened and the surface around the ignition system is cleaned. The inlet manifold is removed if required. The ignition leads or coil packs are disconnected and the spark plugs are then removed. The threads in the cylinder head are inspected for damage and the old spark plugs are inspected for any signs of damage or wear. If requested, a compression test may be carried out at an additional charge. The mechanic will provide a report and quote for any work required. Some manufacturers use spark plugs made out of precious metals, such as iridium or platinum. These spark plugs have a longer interval between replacement and can also increase the efficiency of the engine. However, they are more expensive to replace than normal copper spark plugs. Checking of the ignition leads or coil packs is also advised when replacing the spark plugs to ensure all components are in good working condition. Operating a vehicle with excessively worn spark plugs can cause other damage to the engine, especially if your vehicle is misfiring. If you notice your vehicle is misfiring, it is best to have your vehicle inspected immediately to prevent further damage and return the engine to normal operating condition. It's best to have a fully qualified mechanic carry out any repairs your vehicle may need. Visit autoguru.com.au to find a trustworthy local mechanic today.